Mantenham formação! Sigam em frente!
Esta é uma área de segurança. Estacionar nas zonas vermelhas não é permitido.
Be blown up today.
Oh.
gate had opened at the other end of the departure lounge. Maybe they were in the next terminal. I'd keep looking until Victor sent me a postcard from Miami. I meant to end this how I'd begun it, heavily medicated. There weren't any other flights clogging up air traffic control. Victor would be clear for takeoff as soon as he was ready. They weren't gonna wait for me to wave them goodbye. If I wanted to be part of the sending off party, I had to step it up. didn't look like there'd be any trams leaving until the power was on. It looked like they'd cut the power off in the office at the end of the platform. That was where I'd get it running. Airports always made me nervous. It worked. The trams were running again. Maybe they'd take me to my gate. Maybe they'd bring more guys wanting to whack me. Maybe both. We were off. I felt like I might be able to recharge for a second. At least until we pulled into the station and met more murderous assholes.
Son of a bitch!
It didn't work out like that. Of course there'd be a tram full of goons trying to derail me. Everyone wanted a ticket for the Max Payne Express. I felt like I'd missed out on the joke. And it was a real good one. Come on. Tram was slowing down, and I'd only just gotten on board. I had to salvage what I could and see what was waiting for me. This was my stop. It had taken me right into the heart of it. Becker's gimps were everywhere, so he and Bronco must be close. The smart move would have been sticking with De Silva and going straight to the hangar, but when was I ever about smart moves? I'm a dumb move guy. Hey, Max, we'll drive onto the runway. No thanks. Let me walk in the main entrance. I'll put a big shit-eating grin on my face and let these assholes take turns trying to kill me. That's my style, and it's too late in the day to hope for change. Boy, were they throwing numbers at this problem. But then, I'd chosen to be here. I wanted this. Was it redemption? Not really. It was pathetic desperation, and not much else. The further in I got, the more guys I saw. Becker wasn't running a police force. He was running an army. These guys were better trained and better equipped than anyone I'd seen out here. And I'd seen some mean sons of bitches. The mission was screaming suicide, but I didn't give a damn. At least I'd die being a pain in the ass. There the bastards were, sneaking off in their rich kid's toy.
I ain't got nowhere else to go, Becker!
Mr. Payne, I believe you had something to say to me. Mate ele! Mate ele agora! Não! Não! Não!
Filho da puta!
atingido!
This was it. It was almost over. So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys. Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was, about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
Drive the fucking car!
Go!
We had one card left to play.
Just get me close! Baja!
Guys are running in over on the right! Damn! Over to the right! This car ain't so good!
Come on! We've got a flight to catch!
It's not going to take off without us! We're taking damage!
That about sums it up.
Ah! We need to clear the runway! They behave like an army and they're equipped like one! Eyes front! I'm normally a behind-the-desk kind of cop!
If only I'd been one of them too! Borders closed. Asshole!
Your career's coming down with that plane! Let's get it over with!
Let him enjoy a trial and a spell in prison. Let him suffer. Trust me.
You know I walk.
You'll walk with a limp!
Thank you.
5th Battalion of the City Police's Special Forces Unit who have been implicated in human trafficking has been disbanded indefinitely. Meanwhile, Victor Bronco, the politician at the center of the scandal, who is accused of laundering money from the scheme to fund his political campaign for mayor, was yesterday found hanged in his police cell. It's not yet clear whether his death was a suicide or simply retribution for his part in a scandal that has so many families missing loved ones that were kidnapped and killed. City officials say a full investigation is underway.
Local justice.